You're that visitor been poking around. Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home.
Some wine, please?
So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this.
We need to talk.
Follow me. Close the door. Come on, close. Now we can talk. The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. Surprised? I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act. You can't be too careful. Thalmor spies are everywhere. I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap.
I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out.
Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. We remember what most don't, that the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul? Good. And you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough. Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life. And I need you to help me stop it. I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know. Kynesgrove, there's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready.
That's better. Let's get on road to Kynesgrove.
I wonder what happens when a customer can't afford to pay for a meal or a drink.
Borgnar, I'm traveling. You've got the inn till I get back.
Right. Happy trails.
Kynesgrove is this way. We can travel together or split up and meet there. Your choice.
I hope you're Dragonborn, I really do. But we'll find out soon enough.
may both end up dead, but at least it gets me out of Riverwood. I don't really think I'm cut out for the quiet life. I doubt the Thalmor are aware of you yet, so we should be safe from them at least. Here we go.
That takes care of that.
Rise up and live again. I grant you a new life.
Sorry.
Lets himself get surrounded.
No choice.
But you left me with no choice.
Fine. What? All right, then.
What was that? Last mistake.
You're gonna die for that.
A hero.
Like the bite of a flea.
That your best?
Are you prepared to die?
Not a chance.
Matched.
scouted. Come back!
Ready for that? Just die already, bastard!
Oh, did you need some? Huh?
Help me! Help me!
Are you here to save me?
Please get me home!
As you wish. Just don't forget about me. You lost? What? Did you need something? Be careful.
This better be good. Need something? Take a look. Mm-hmm. Yes, Sarah? Safe travels.
Need something? Yes? Yes?
Sorry, but you left me with no choice.
Thank you.
done well.
Excellent. Gold for honest work, if you're ever interested.
There! A dragon! It's attacking!
It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon burial mound. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
Stay undercover. This is what we came for. We need to see what happens.
Salakun here. Zeal Guru Dova Ursa.
Steady. I don't know what's happening. Let's watch and wait.
This is worse than I thought.
Been wanting a closer look at one of these buggers. Wow! It's true, isn't it? You really are Dragonborn.